they come from the zoos, they come from the circuses, and even from laboratories. Majority of our primates have never been in a tree before, let alone being together with the species of their kind. So in one way or another, Monkeyland provided them with such opportunity. Now, here, these are the ring-tailed lemur. And of course, all lemur in general are prosimians, are pre-monkey, and all lemur come from Madagascar. The ring-tailed lemur, these are the national animal of Madagascar.
4 years ago, they were already in and we couldn't take them out. Just in their way of living, of course, you get alpha male that need to be bigger, stronger, healthy.
Those are the monkeys that appeared in the movies. Indeed, we talk of Hollywood movies. Movies like Dr. Dolittle 2, Pirates of the Caribbean, Night to the Museums, they use them mainly because of their ability to learn things faster. And of course, when capuchins are young, you don't really see much of those puffed hair on top of their head. When they are juvenile, they will develop a kind of two devil's horn.
Upside down on his tail.
Look at these guys, they're right above
us.
It's probably not, it's probably quite a dangerous place to be.
Oh, hello.
Can you see them?
Yeah.
Can I go on my
shoulders?
Need it.
Oh, great, thanks for your neck issue.
They're
watching us.
I can't see it. Daddy.
Look at him, climbing. Having fun.
Yeah, he is.
Must be cool to be a monkey, I think. Lots of them.
Oh, he's having a little snack.
He's running in the bush, too. What's he doing? Digging.
He's having some. Come along. They're so, like, not bothered by us.
Well, they kind of say, you know, we can see these are
the want me to get you?
That's me. Look
at these little sounds. Look at this guy.
Whoa! This is so cool.
This is how close they can be. Look at this guy. Here's the bluebirds.
I'm sorry.
No, it's fine. No problem. Hi.
It's just so great to see the such detail.
Thank you. how they communicate.
Can you have fun?
Snapping.
Rachel, did you see the new one?
Is that black and white rough?
Yeah. I love the burp.
It's amazing how they crunch.
I was going a hick. I was going a hick.
Some gem photos there.
Just like, whatever. Rachel, you are a bit of a monkey, aren't you?
I can see you in the tree from
More. No, going on a big screen bridge.
No, I'm not.
Whoa.
Wobbling a lot. The monkey walking with us in the front is very cute.
Those are not monkey, those are ape. And the difference between a monkey and ape is that monkeys do have tails, while ape don't have tails.
Hey, Gibbon. Hi, you're sitting with your arms folded. I got it.
Hi, baby.
He's so beautiful. Sorry. You're very cute though.